It was the last event before the pandemic. It's WXW's biggest event of the year. For the first time in 2 years, it returns.